Remove the tray cover. Remove the water loop. Remove the retina board. Remove the two Torx T10 screws. Remove the 5 Phillips No. 1 screws and remove the GPU board from the node.